WBN.
Oh, I wouldn't think of that.
Obligatory foot pictures.
Okay, I gotta get a picture of a catch.
Ken, is that yours, your big catch you got? I'm proud of you there, boy.
Hurry up.
Huh?
Fish it back in there,
corner. Uh-huh.
You eat that mustard.
No, you don't eat something that big. You get a whole,
Let me fill it right quick.
Daddy.
Sampler up.
Yeah, you're the winner if you hit the fountain.
Do you have feelings of inadequacy? Do you suffer from shyness? Do you sometimes wish you were more assertive? If you answered yes to any of these questions, ask your doctor or pharmacist about tequila. Tequila is the safe, natural way to feel better and more confident about yourself and your actions. Tequila can help ease you out of your shyness and let you tell the world that you're ready and willing to do just about anything. You'll notice the benefits of tequila almost immediately, and with a regimen of regular doses, you can overcome any obstacles that prevent you from living the life you want to live. Shyness and awkwardness will be a thing of the past, and you'll discover many talents you never knew you had. Stop hiding and start living with tequila. Tequila may not be right for everyone. Women who are pregnant or nursing should not use tequila. However, women who wouldn't mind nursing or becoming pregnant are encouraged to try it. Side effects may include dizziness, nausea, vomiting, incarceration, erotic lustfulness, loss of motor control, loss of clothing, loss of money, loss of virginity, delusions of grandeur, table dancing, headache, dehydration, dry mouth, and a desire to sing karaoke and play all night rounds of strip poker, truth or dare, and naked twister. Warning, the consumption of alcohol may make you think you're whispering when you're not, is a major factor in dancing like a retard, may cause you to tell your friends over and over again that you're in love with them, also may cause you to think you can sing. Alcohol may lead you to believe that ex-lovers are really dying for you to telephone them at 4 a.m. Alcohol may make you think you can logically converse with members of the opposite sex without spitting. It may create the illusion that you are tougher, smarter, faster, and better looking than most people, and it may lead you to think people are laughing with you. Alcohol may cause pregnancy, and it also may be a major factor in getting your ass kicked. So what are you waiting for? Stop hiding and start living with tequila. Tequila!
Now use your imagination. They kind of look like space aliens, don't you? Those big old eyes, that little mouth, big head. However, they do have Elvis or hippie hair. That's a little different, but kind of look like space aliens to me. Well, that's what I think.
Stand with your feet together, buttocks tight, stomach pulled in, and arms straight out to the side, shoulder height. Now flex your hands upward, press the heels of your hand out to the opposite walls, and circle forward. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back.